2015 marks hip-hop in its worst era. Temple takeover. We're bumping a bunch of imbeciles deluded by the views and the shine. When the truth, music's polluted by the imputed rhymes. They cruise through the minds of millions of the clueless and blind, reducing the gods of children, building fools by design. If we allow it, on the idiot box, images instilling ignorance. Silly, we just sit there and watch without discretion. And it's evident we're still in the locks, cause we don't question it. Here we're prisoners of our thoughts. Why didn't press get the Million Man March? Can't say that I'm surprised. Who wants to see a nigga act smart? If it ain't nothing to do with dollars and drugs or pulling tools out, ain't nothing cool about none of the topics above. And I ain't sitting here wishing for change. What am I, foolish? What has wishing ever accomplished? I find it useless. My life is music, I'll use that as my medium. Truthfully for feeding them, I'm using what I'm singing. It's a shame.
It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, paparazzi.
This game of carbon copies, it's a shame that these artists got cheese. The thuggers in the chains fool you dummies into pain, them for mumbling a phrase while they going cobblings. When's the last time you picked up a book and read a paragraph? And I wouldn't even dare to ask what bitches could cook. Focused on getting likes and their looks, never with their skills. Hundreds are here but can't catch up on bills. Shit's ridiculous. And niggas are really dumb as fuck. No whip but don't buy kicks under $100. Food stamp cards gripped in the knuckles, but always seem to be the first to call somebody else a bum. Look at what these dudes really spitting. Next, look at all the ignorance you're doing as women. Now look at how the idiots think cool's a religion. Finally, look at how you choose to be living. It's a shame.
It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, paparazzi.
I'm probably wasting my lines on a... Should I get used to facing the times? All my efforts is single-handedly singing things actually bringing apathy against my tunes in the mind. But I guess that's for you to decide. This is my blues and my rhymes with the two intertwined. Where you move in your life ain't for you to decide. So how you choose to live might be what you think is fine. But this is better than doing nothing, sitting here where you could learn why you're bumping from a person of substance. My words could be touching the victim of the wildest circumstances. So while you're learning dances, they could learn to be something. I've chosen to be a different artist. Hurt by the quote, searching for hope. God told me that I should spit for starters. These sick retards are spoiling the game for spoils of the fame. And you don't judge them on how big his heart is.
It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, paparazzi. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, extra large. It's a shame, niggas in the rap game only for the money and the fame, paparazzi. Right.